गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल माय सेल्फ सौंदर्य वर्किंग आई सी आर टी मैसेट केजीबीवी अक्कनपेट डिस्ट्रिक्ट सिद्दीपेट टॉपिक प्रैक्टिकल प्रॉब्लम्स इन डेली लाइफ 3D ऑब्जेक्ट्स इन जनरली इन अवर डेली लाइफ वी कैन सी कंबाइंड शेप्स सॉलिड्स लाइक मेडिसिन कैप्सूल्स बॉटल्स सर्कस बफून कैप्स ऑयल टैंकर्स एंड आइसक्रीम्स एक्सेट्रा वी कैन सी सॉलिड्स which are made up of combination of solids known like sphere, cylinder and cone. Now let we solve a problem. A solid tie is in the form of a right circular cylinder with a hemispherical shape at one end and a cone at other end. Their common diameter is 4.2 centimeter and the height of the cylindrical and conical portion are 12 cm and 7 cm respectively. Find the volume of the solid toy. In this solid toy is the combination of three shapes, cone and cylinder and hemisphere. The solid toy is in the shape like below. In the problem given that let height of the conical portion h1 equals to 7 cm and the height of cylindrical portion h2 equals to 12 cm and diameter d equals to 4.2 cm that is radius r equals to d by 2 that equals to 2.1 cm. Volume of the solid toy that equals to volume of the cone plus volume of the cylinder plus volume of the hemisphere. First, we have to find the volume of cone part. We already know that volume of cone equals to 1/3 pi r² h1. Now, let we substitute the value of h1 equals to 7 cm, r equals to 21/10 cm in the formula that equals to 1/3 × 22/7 × 21/10 × 21/10 × 7. Take it as equation 1. Similarly, let we find the volume of cylinder part. But we know that volume of cylinder equals to pi r² h2. Now let we substitute the values of h2 equals to 12 cm and r equals to 21/10 cm that equals to 22/7 × 21/10 × 21/10 × 12. Take it as equation 2. Similarly, let we find the volume of hemispherical part. But we know that volume of hemispherical part is equals to 2/3 pi r³. Now substitute value of r equals to 21/10 cm in the formula that equals to 2/3 × 22/7 × 21/10 × 21/10 × 21/10. Take it as equation 3. Now add the three parts equation 1 plus equation 2 plus equation 3 that equals to 1/3 pi r² h1 plus pi r² h2 plus 2/3 pi r³. Substitute the three parts values in the above equation. If we substitute all the values of three equation, then 1/3 × 22/7 × 21/10 whole square × 7 plus 22/7 × 21/10 whole square × 12 plus 2/3 × 22/7 × 21/10 whole cube. Take 22/7 and 21/10 whole square outside from 3 times. After simplification, we can get the volume of the solid toy equals to 218.064 cm³. Now let me solve another problem. A wooden article was made by scooping out a hemisphere from each end of a solid cylinder as shown in the figure. If the height of the cylinder is 10 cm
and its radius of the base is of 3.5 centimeter. Find the total surface area of the article. This wooden article having combination of two hemispherical shapes and a cylinder pot. Total surface area of the given solid equals to curved surface area of the cylinder plus 2 into curved surface area of hemisphere. Cylinder pot height h equals to 10 cm and its radius r equals to 3.5 cm. Then substitute the r and h values in the formula of curved surface area of cylinder equals to 2 pi rh, that equals to 2 into 22 by 7 into 3.5 into 10, that equals to 220 centimeters square. Take it as equation 1. Then find the curved surface area of two hemisphere pots. Therefore, curved surface area of two hemispheres equals to 2 into 2 pi r square, that equals to 4 into 22 by 7 into 3.5 into 3.5. That equals to 154 centimeter square. Take it as equation 2. To find the total surface area of wooden article, we can get by adding of curved surface area of a cylinder pot plus curved surface area of two hemispheres. That equals to 220 plus 154. That equals to 374 centimeter square. Therefore, the total surface area of the article is 374 cm square. Thanks for watching this video.